Welcome to the Dragons Lair here at Memphis Zoo. This is where we house our Komodo Dragons. Komodo Dragons are a type of monitor lizard. There are about 60 types of monitors, but Komodos are the largest. In fact, they're the largest species of lizard in the world. Komodo Dragons are only found on several small Indonesian islands, so they're very susceptible to any kind of natural disaster. We manage them in zoos through a species survival plan. These SSPs give us genetic recommendations for which dragons we want to breed with others to maintain good gene diversity. Memphis Zoo has been very successful breeding Komodo dragons in support of the SSP. We've hatched 26 dragons here at the Memphis Zoo. That's a lot. And only one other zoo has had more dragons born. But we've hatched dragons 4 times here at the zoo, more than any other zoo in the world, making us number one in the dragon business. Komodo dragons, like all lizards and snakes, smell with their tongue. That forked tongue lets them find the direction of their food. So when there are more molecules of something on one fork of the tongue, they turn their head until there are the same amount of molecules on both forks of the tongue. Then they know that they're on target for their food. Komodo dragons are ambush predators. They're very fast in the short term. They're sprinters. They're not marathon runners. But if you had a 2-step lead and a Komodo dragon wanted to catch you, it'll catch you every time. We house 3 adult Komodo dragons here at the Dragon's Lair. When you first enter, you'll see Voltron. Voltron's a 19-year-old male. He's our smaller male. Next, you'll see Hollywood Jeff. Now, Hollywood Jeff is our big superstar and father to all the dragons that we've hatched here at the Memphis Zoo. Our newest resident is Ivy. Ivy is a 10-year-old female that came to us as an SSP recommended breeding. So we're going to be really happy to have eggs hopefully this year. After about 250 days of incubation, we hope to hatch more dragons to give to other zoos to help with the population.